it from Atlanta, Georgia's Dirty South Dome. And I noticed they'd cleaned this place up a bit.
Yeah, I remember finding a lot more severed fingers in my chili last time. And there were fewer bodies to step over in the men's room. Place is kind of losing its character.
I miss the shit sandwiches.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Cleveland Burns take on the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
But man, what a hit that was. It's first and ten. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
The defender says he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and ten.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Second down and six. Pussy here. sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles!
And it's first and ten. Away. The ground game should be their bread and butter. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Second down and two. And the quarterback calls a sonic blast dirty. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome! I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere!
And it's first and ten. Oh man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched! Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
Second and three. And this guy's running like an old guy looking. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. And with another pick, the QB says, he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 40. The 30. He's at the 20. The 10. And that's a pick six for the defense and a possible electrocution for the quarterback. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten. Almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ten. Oh, that's a big time hit. You ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
First and ten. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting, or dead, or worse. Third down and, well, good luck. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Brix?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, he'd expect...
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. First and ten.
Hot one.
And there's another pick. Man,
you ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have fun.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. First and goal. Defense has enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First and ten.
Not one.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they hit.
Ref that just called that penalty. He was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
First down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
This guy's a...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
The quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
Welcome to McBride Rage. How can I help?
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, probably have an interception.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And that'll be second down and four. And that's another pick. And boom! And it's first and ten. Target more often. And it's first and ten. And the quarterback throws another pick. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks? And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. And it's first and goal. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps outside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. I don't know whose eyes the QB is. Oh, that is one big mutant sandwich down there. One guy's definitely toast.
That's what you call a club sandwich, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
I personally think that the ginormous guy is coming. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the ten. It's a touchdown! You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid roided out monsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolves. I like this. They're going for two. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and long. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield. That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Third down and six.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch. And oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Second down and ten. Looks like a pass.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
What did this about your turn?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. He had it for a second there. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can. He's got the ball now and is going to try. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two.
I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot.
And another interception. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. And that's another turnover for the defense. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The 10.
It's a touchdown.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. And he's off to the races. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and ten. That pass was good for 10 yards. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Bricks' match stupsing time. That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzales.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Hello! And the defense scrummed it out, and he broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. He's running out of gas now. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. The offense lost another quarterback on the
two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wynn, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The offense lost another receiver on that play, and only two remain on the roster. When a team loses all the receivers, they have to forfeit. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the NFL and try Roid Rage and have your revenge. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And the defense recovers the ball. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 40. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. This guy. Boy, he should be more careful when he hurdles. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And it's first and ten. In there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and 10. To the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Now the offense is getting killed. This is really a violent game, guys. The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
And if they lose him, will they have to forfeit? Talk about pressure. I'm going to have to take the value before this one ends.
Hey, hold it out on me.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
He runs it for three. Second down and seven. Boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
What?
Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. The offense is down to their last running back. If they lose him, they lose all their running plays. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He's not going down! And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over!
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. First down and six.
Ah, another interception. Easy, give this guy a bit.
And he punched his way out of that tackle. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. And here comes the extra point attempt. set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with the...
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And with another pick, the QB says, what a brutal hit. First and ten. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The Deadland of Vultures win by forfeit today. Man, they destroyed their competition. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
I paid for admission. I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, wait, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.